First of all, I started working on myself 6 years ago. And there was so much negativity around, you won't make it, you're this and that and that and that. And you realize the way the world treats you in this position. And I became better, like, you know, started looking good, feeling good, and even people started treating me good. So later on, people that would criticize me wanted to train with me. And I'd start training with them here and there, and I realized that I had this passion of training people. And then I made it a professional thing. So I started going on YouTube, seeing what happens. And later on, I went to some online college for fitness training, and then I got a mentor, and I made it my profession to help people transform their lives and feel better.
And then he's the type of person who's gonna push you and tell you, like, you're doing this for yourself. Imagine yourself with that body that you want. And I have this system of posting body goals, and then the next day he's gonna be like, yeah, this is what you get for posting that body last night. You need that body, so I'm gonna give it to you.
Fitness is a lifestyle. I see people coming through to the gym and tell me, I only have a month, I want to transform my body. And one thing is that you don't just need to come to the gym and start working on your own. You need a mentor, you need a gym instructor.
Normally I used to train myself at home, but when I started training with him, I felt like there's so much that I was not doing on my own that is giving me. And it's better to have a trainer than doing it yourself, even if it's not a fitness guru. And that somebody must be able to push you, work hard, and motivate you to reach your body goal.
As a private instructor, you need to, like, set time and always understand your clients, like, no, I'll be busy this time and all that. It's like I take them as first of all, like, I don't need to set time for you. Give me your free time and I'll work around it. So giving them this opportunity makes them like powerful beings. So they might just call you like, no, I canceled. I'm not going to work this time. I'm only going this time. So can we train right now? And you're in your own business. So you just have to leave whatever you're doing, you know, to attend to this person. I see people eating a lot and becoming fit. And that's when they think about fitness. No, start now. If you don't start today, you won't be able to start tomorrow. It's therapeutic and it's something good, guys. Like, I enjoy my life because of fitness.